come in high. Our anti-aircraft goes into action. Every fifth one is a tracer bullet. These street scenes were photographed by a concealed camera and reveal the true and varied reactions of the public during the raid. Takes to the air. This is one of the Allied airfields in the vicinity of Bonn. American P-38s rise to the attack. This is a dogfight. Spitfire dives on a Messerschmitt. P-38s and Spitfires against Messerschmitts and Junkers. This is a Messerschmitt. These are wrecked German planes. Parachute flares dropped on the harbor from an enemy plane seeking to locate the supply ships. Tracer shells go after them. This was a Junkers 88. Most of the bombs fell in the city. stands for victory everywhere. The surrounding countryside is littered with the wreckage of Nazi planes. This is a Dornier. All that is left of a Messerschmitt. The crew of this one was captured. The final score, 14 Nazi planes shot down against a loss of 4 of our own. No important installations were hit, and our tank convoy suffered no casualties.